So, Ape, what we have here is the Ferrari 458 Speciale. And this one is for sale. Pinuntahan lang natin dito around Quezon City. Ang gagawin natin is to walk around. Meron tayong mahabang kalsada para i-test drive natin. Predecessor ng 458 started with a 430 na galing sa 360. Pero ito, hindi siya yung Italia. It is a Speciale, meaning to say, limited ang kanyang production na nasa around 3,000. Yun talaga yun. Pero ang Italia, ang production niyan is 15,000, started nung 2009 up until 2015. So tatlo ang klase nito: 458, Italia, Speciale, and Speciale A, which is aperta or aparta, meaning to say sa Italian language kasi is open. That one naman is 499 yung ginawa. This one, 3,000. It's very collectible, and as time passed by, lalong umaangat ang value nito kasi syempre sa production na 2009 up until 2015, and by that time, this one is the most powerful naturally aspirated V8, and ang importante dito, feel ng raw power niya and mechanical driving. Then nung nag 488 GTB, doon na na-apply yung twin turbo na V8. Okay, so bibihira na lang dahil soon, di ba, magiging electrified na yung mga sakyan, pero ang hinahanap natin ngayon is yung no preservatives at the same times no add-on sa kanyang makina. Kumbaga, feel na feel mo pag naturally aspirated, it screams around 9,000 RPM. Ano ang katunggali nito? Siyempre sa family ng Lamborghini, nandyan yung Huracan. I-tour lang kita kung ano ang meron dito. Tapos, let's get behind the wheel. Suabe, let's begin. So, umpisa natin. Coming from the front face, ito, very unique ang kanyang exclusive na decal dahil siya ang special sa lahat. Speciale. Pero pag Speciale A, inverted naman. Yung white nasa gitna and yung blue nasa labas. So, hindi mo pwedeng baguhin yung specs na yan. The one thing that's very nice with this, merong compartment yung silver natin na prancing horse. And carbon fiber yan, you have opening. Siyempre, ang pinakadakilang headlights natin, yung sinasabi ko na mukhang tadpole. Then it has a stairway, kung makikita mo yung LED na turn signal. So park light, then you have wire mesh grill dito and wire mesh grill. So dito sa ilalim ng bonnet, you will find some practicality space. Yun, optional yan, yung kulay dilaw na to. Scuderia Ferrari, syempre kinakailangan ng stable ng mga kabayo, tama? Then you have carbon ceramic rotors, parang diamond cut yung 5-spoke niya, and yellow banana, 6-pistons brake calipers, ventilated ang yung rotors, Michelin Pilot Sport Cup 2, and this one is a sticky tire. Then optional, meron siyang carbon fiber, kasi usually yung iba, same with the body, yung fin dyan. So you will be admired on this naturally aspirated kasi yung window, then meron kang mga vents dito, continuation, a big opening para sa likod, and singular rear tail light application because naging dalawa yan dun na sa F8 Tributo. Okay, the rear diffuser are very nice. Ayan, all carbon fiber, you have a fog lamp na kulay pula, dual exhaust, and ang baba nga lang ng ground clearance pagdating sa yung rear fascia, the silver prancing horse. Okay, so ikutan natin. Here we go. We are inside the 458 Speciale. Yung buong panel ng door natin, carbon fiber to, Alcantara, red stitching. And parang isinalpak lang randomly yung pag-open ng ating bonnet. Then ito yung fuel door, cargo net on a carbon fiber. Parang kakaiba, no? Ito, ini-strip down talaga nila yung weight reduction. Ito, carbon fiber. Then, let's close. A pillar is Alcantara. And meron ka dito, yan, bump pad. Walang glove compartment, glove box, the script of 458 Speciale. the strangest and weirdest na mga AC vents. That's why it's very collectible na at never magkakaroon ng ganitong klaseng design. At tingnan mo naman, AC, taas, baba, tilted, pa-left, eto tilted, of course, to your passenger. Wala pa siyang monitor dito, unlike the FA Tributo, doon nila in-apply yung performance reading dito para syempre maaliw rin yung nasa pasahero natin na pag umaksyon tayo. Then, ang ganda ng roof liner, oh, you have a red quilted clothing dito. Everything is Alcantara, even sa upuan natin. Para syempre, you will stay in place. The prancing horse, kulay pula. Ganda. Bolstered. And bucket seat ito, pero adjustable siya. Ayun, oh. Kasi yung iba hindi. So, I think to move forward, manual ang operation nito. Meron kang fire extinguisher for safety. Metal yung mga pang-ilalim natin. I think this one is add-on na meron siyang floor matting. Very strange again kasi biglang may work of art dito sa gitna na hindi mo alam kung saan talaga siya galing. The doors, then reverse, auto for driving yung launch control natin. This is your steering wheel. You have a flat bottom carbon fiber engine start, the Manatino lever. Ibig sabihin, small switch or small lever, and everything that you need for your blazing performance is here, the damper setting. Pero pag pinindot mo ito, mangyayari is for bumpy road. Pag hindi even or siguro semi-off-road yung terrain na tatahakin natin, this one is better para gamitin. Okay, ayun, no, lumalabas yung vehicle dynamics kasi you don't have any infotainment or command center dito na makikita. Everything is nasa TFT na display. Sa right is your speedometer, the iconic yellow tachometer, and dito additional info for your prancing horse. Left and right, yan. Tapos leather wrap, then F1 shift lights na style nandito. I cannot wait para i-drive natin. So, Kaswabe, what are we waiting for? Imaneho na natin ang isang naturally aspirated V8 na nanalo ng Engine of the Year ng 2011, 2012, and 2014. 2013 yata yung Blanco, pero Ferrari pa rin yung nanalo. Kaya alam, ibang klaseng makina. Not on here sa ating 458. Tara na, let's begin. Introducing Autosport. Kaswabe, this one is the world's most innovative mobility scooter that we can get para sa ating lifestyle and sa mga kababayan natin na PWD. Madali lang to, comes with two separate parts na pwede mong gawing trolley at the same time. Installed nga pala doon sa harap ang iyong illuminated LCD display for you to see the performance and enhanced lighting system para sa safety precautions pag nasa road ka or sidewalk na pwede mong ilagay sa sports car or regular car na trunk kasi maliit lang ito and very lightweight. Within seconds, ang dali lang i-assemble, up to 10 speed ang kanyang taglay and 10 kilometers per hour ang kanyang maximum na pinartneran mo ng shock-absorbing flat-free tires for advanced performance and auto braking system. At hindi lang sa kotse, ha, mantakin mo pati sa tren pwede. And flight-approved ang ating baterya. Meron tayong lisensya. So, ibig sabihin, pag nag-travel ka around the world, kayang-kaya mo itong ilagay sa cabin at ibaba mo, ma-assemble mo kagad ito. Ang design nito ay talagang super passionate sila para ipakita sa inyo ang performance. So, ganun lang yon. Be active, be free, be yourself by Ato Sport. Ang link ay nasa description below para i-check mo na lang, Kaswabe. Okay, nakakapanibago. Riding low. And neutral, flick, dalawang paddle shifter. Ang sikip ng accelerator, Kaswabe. I can hear the 4.5 liter naturally aspirated V8. Ang specs nito, Kaswabe, it's 597 horsepower and 540 newton meter of torque. 0 to 100 is blazing 2.8 and top speed is 340. Mated ng 7-speed dual clutch transmission.
niya talagang gigil. Not that super refined kaswabe kasi ramdam mo, pag nag-downshift siya, ang lakas ng kabig, pero ang sarap. Well, modern times, modern technology na yung mga gamit natin, pero itry ko siyang i-manual. Gasip niya, sobra. Alam mo, it's not too painful sa pangilalim, ha. This is the performance or track version niya. Pero it seems na I'm very comfy pa rin sa hanip. Ang sarap. Ito ang definition ng isang proper supercar driving. Doesn't have any turbos. It's all organic. Nagugulat ako sa downshift. Then yung shift lights dito, lumalabas na rin. Pero hindi ko lang alam kung kailan talaga yung pinaka-timing ng indication niya. I have no time para i-hanapin lahat. Sorry, hindi pala ako nakatingin sa camera dahil masyado akong nag-focus dito while we are driving. Braking is good. The power gives you the pleasure of the naturally aspirated V8. What if talagang nasa highway tayo and we reach the maximum output ng top speed niya, 340 kilometers, driving all Ferraris, ang luwag yun. Yung capacity ng space dito sa passenger is super fine, walang humaharang sa mga legs mo, unlike the different character ng Lamborghini na ala jet fighter talaga, na yung gitna ng center console ang taas-taas, para kang nasa loob ng drum, nasa loob ka ng kukun. Pero ito, everyday usable yung space. Mababa nga lang yung legs ko, talagang nakadiretso pababa. The first time that we drove an Aventador, kala ko may diferensya sa gearbox, pero ito, suwabe na. We are doing okay. One last for the win. Downshift, fourth gear, third gear. Look at those ship lights. Grabe. Mag-enthusiast ka talaga ng mga collectible, ang 458 speciale, kailangan yan. Nasa listahan mo rin, nasa bucket list mo. Anyway, nice kong i-shout out ang ating Air Spencer Car Freshener. Best perfume para sa kotse mo. Napakaraming varieties yan. Papakita ko na lang. Pag gusto mo ng isa, check mo lang yung link below. And we distribute at the same time. And please get some merch. Maraming salamat. Hit the notification bell. And don't forget to subscribe. Pag ayaw mo, bahala ka dyan. More power and more performance.